different recording that you guys can use later on to do your own version of connecting with your unique soul signature. So just adjust your body so that your body is comfortable. And then set the intention. Each of you set intention that you want to connect with your unique soul signature. Just set that intention. Just repeat that to yourself. Then just start with some breathing again, just to relax your body. So just breathe in through your nose and breathe out through the nose as well. Breathe in again and breathe out. Breathe in again. And remember to do belly breathing. Don't just breathe in through your chest area. Just belly breathing so that you allow your whole body to expand when you breathe in. And then contract your belly as you breathe out through your nose. And each time you breathe out, just allow your body to become even more relaxed. Brain coherence activate. Heart coherence activate. Gut coherence activate. Brain, heart, and gut coherence activate. Three, 3, 9, 6, and 6, 6, 9, 3 activate. Thirty-9-inch activate. Real eye activate. lightly touch your real eye. The real eye activate. Zero point activate. Orb activate. Remind yourself of your intention, connecting with your unique soul signature. Take a deep breath in. Let it all go. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Take one more deep breath in. Let it all go. Thank yourself. You're really grateful for this moment, for this opportunity to connect with your unique soul signature. When you're ready, open your eyes and come all the way back into the room when you are ready.